They tried to kill me. I've seen what they can do. And I was to be their seventh victim. I didn't want to kill them. I did everything to hold back. And still, they tried to kill me. I see now that the war isn't over. That I need to do what the humans couldn't. That I need to finish the job. I'll go back, but this time, it'll be different.
What is up, everyone? This is Absolute Zero here, and welcome to the new series, Undertale Genocide. So, a few things I need to mention before I continue with this series. Number one, I changed computers ever since I did my True Pacifist run, so I was too stupid to remember exactly where the save file was, and I thought I had saved it and made a backup of it, but I didn't, so I lost it. So the truth is, I asked a friend of mine to... She had some utility she could use to create a save file for me that is pretty much after I did both Neutral and the True Pacifist run. So, if throughout this series something seems off, then you'll know why. Second thing is, sorry this took so long to make happen, but I was just too busy with a lot of things, but finally, I have time, and I'm going to do this, especially since next weekend I'm actually going to an anime convention, and if I know anything about anime conventions, is that if I don't play this game before I go, it's probably gonna get spoiled for me. I already have a few things that got spoiled for me, so don't be too surprised if I knew a few things before I got to it, but there's still a lot I don't know. There's still a lot of questions that haven't had been answered to me. There's a lot of things that I can't wait to see in this genocide run. I seriously cannot wait to go through it. So let's not delay any longer. If you've seen the two preview videos that I have, the first one being I saw the conversation between, well, me, Zero, with Flowey, and then I'm sure I would have made an intro by now, so if you've seen that, then obviously you know this is a genocide run. So, true reset. I will not get over the fact that whatever I'm hearing right now is pretty damn freaky. Yeah, it's just, I don't even know what to make of it. It's like, what is that? I don't even know. But again, let's not delay any longer. It's time for the true reset. And it's time to kill everyone. Everything and everyone. Name the fallen human again? I don't know if this is normal or not, but I'm just going to name myself Zero again. So that shouldn't be a problem, right? Is this correct? Oh, God, seeing that name like that. Definitely a little freaky, but I'll deal with it. Alright, guys. Here we go. Oh, it is a true reset, so I assume everything has to be reset. And it's not like it's officially a genocide run yet. Alright, let's see. Oh, man, it's been so long since I played Undertale. Seriously, cannot wait for this. Ah! Oh, God! Okay, give me a second. The volume's really loud. Okay, that's better. I'm not crying from blood coming out of my ears anymore. Okay. Alright. I'm good. Let's continue. You're new to the underground, aren't you? You know, even this one line is different. Just from the sole fact that if he had remembered, if... Like, this is a testament to the fact it's a true reset. He doesn't remember who I am. It really is as if it's the first time I'm playing Undertale, which obviously it's not. So, it's kind of funny to see that the dialogue has been completely reset here. So what we'll have to do, ready? Here we go. Okay. So obviously this is a trick, and I'm just going to avoid everything, and I need to kill everything, which... funny thing is, I know there's something about the dialogue I'm going to have a bad time, but... Yeah, that's all I... Well, that's not all I know. There are a few other things that I know, unfortunately, but... yeah, fuck your pellets. I'm just going to avoid them. I'll never stop laughing at this scene. By the way, I am going to skip things that are, like, pretty much the same and things that are, you know, not really interesting. At least I wouldn't think it's interesting. So if there are a lot of skips, definitely don't pay attention to that. Of course I know what's going on. It's not my first time here. God. Oh no, woe is me. I'm going to die. Where are you, Toriel? Where are you? There you go. That little sound effect. Hi, you! I am definitely seeing you in a different light right now, because obviously if this is a genocide run, the implications of what I'll have to do to her... Yeah. By the way, unless I haven't made it clear already, I have done a neutral and a true pacifist run, so if you want to go check those out before you watch this, annotation somewhere or a link in the description below, because obviously there's a lot that I've already seen and a lot that doesn't need to be seen again. And okay, the fact that a friend of mine had actually created a save file for me is what's confusing me here. Like, I guess I can save, it should be fine. It was a true reset after all, so I guess it erases everything. Oh, Toriel, you're always so sweet. It's too bad that I'm gonna have to kill you. You know, I have to admit, the fact that I've already played Undertale and the fact that I've already played True Pacifist Run, it makes this tutorial seem really annoying. Like, really annoying. It's like, I know every- Okay, of course, you know, you play a game, you've already played the game. Having to play through a tutorial, probably annoying, but for some reason here, it's more exceedingly annoying? I don't know. Anyway. Alright, dummy. Have to kill you again. Because reasons. It's another puzzle. I wonder if I can oh, what? It begins, guys. It begins with a frog. Oh, man. I can't believe I'm doing this. I actually can't believe I'm doing this, because in case it hasn't been made clear, or rather, like, oh, no! Is that going to be a problem? Damn it, Toriel! How dare you! Ugh. How dare you spoil my plans! I was supposed to kill that frog. So, in case it wasn't made, like, super obvious with my previous playthroughs, it's not in my nature to, like, the whole, like, genocide neutral or whatever and all of that, it's not in my nature to go genocide first. So that's why I did true pacifist and neutral first, obviously. But now that I'm forcing myself to do genocide, obviously there's gonna be a lot of like mixed emotions and fighting myself in terms of emotions. It's gonna be really different. Ugh, this part. This is just annoying. I just have to walk to the end. Oh, there you are, Toriel. I would have never guessed that you were behind that pillar. It's not like I've played this game already. Does she give me a cell phone? I already have. Oh, okay. Like, what if the... Hello? This is Toriel. You only want to say hello? Well then. Hello! I hope this suffices. Sure. This is Toriel. You want to know more about me? Well, I am afraid, blah blah. I don't know why. I don't even know why I'm doing this. I'm gonna end up killing her anyways. How to sound like a heartless being. Jeez. I'm gonna kill her anyway. Why do I need to know about her? Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna ignore that and just keep going. So, from what I was told, genocide run is basically me killing everything, right? Which implies that in every single, I don't want to say dungeon, I want to say area, I guess, I have to kill everything. I have to walk around and, oh, take one? Yes. I have to walk around and get into fights and then kill everything and everyone. And then keep doing that. Go into random encounters until I don't see any more, apparently. I don't know how that looks like. I've never seen it. So honestly, I've seen very little of the genocide run. I've just heard bits here, seen pictures there that I shouldn't have seen, unfortunately. But that's the reality of it. That's what happens when you play a game like a few months late. Sure, cinnamon was what I wanted to take. Am I supposed to like... Should I be doing this like right away? Should I like not even advance? Okay, hi, Whimsen. Oh, I can spare you right away. Too bad that's not what's gonna happen! Oh god, I already feel bad. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna keep running around and killing everything. Just like, take my time and— oh my god, I only did half of its HP. Yo, go away! No! You can't attack me! I know your tricks! You're seriously still alive? Wow, this frog is tougher than I thought. Oh, there's another one. Okay. This is gonna feel terrible. Holy shit. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna keep fighting. I'm probably gonna skip a lot of these things. I'll probably skip to the point where I see something different. So, yeah. Stay tuned for that. Oh, I leveled up! Wow! I have not heard the level up sound in forever since my neutral playthrough. So when I heard that sound, I was like, what the hell was that? And then I realized, oh, I just leveled up. I just got stronger.
And my ability to kill just went up.
I'm feeling kind of anxious, just waiting for like something to happen, something different. Why? I'm just running into the flies. What the hell? I just can't wait for like something different to happen so that I can kind of see like I'm just being anxious, I guess, because I'm killing a bunch of shit that I don't normally do. Wow, you died to that. I pressed that button by accident and I still killed it. Level 3. Jesus, there's a lot of enemies that I need to kill for this, apparently. I would have figured it wouldn't take that many to go through. But I guess it's a genocide where I have to kill every monster, so... I guess there are that many battles I need to do. Wait, I just remembered. There is Nabstablook. Should I try and kill— I need to kill him too, I guess? So should I just continue forward for now? I've been told that I just need to kill everything before I reach the boss of the area, so I'm contemplating going forward right now. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go forward because I know there are other types of enemies, and maybe if I fight them, it helps in starting this genocide run, if you will. I don't know. That might have an effect or something. Friggin' rock. Just, yeah, go there. Yep. Just fucking stay on that spot, for the love of God. Alright, I reached a save point. I don't know if... I'm gonna save, but I don't know if I, like, went too far or something. Hi, Nabstablook. Should I... I guess I can do this, right? I don't know. Am I supposed to... You know what? I'm just gonna keep doing random encounters, and I'll see where it gets me, I guess. I'm too scared that, like, if I start that fight and I haven't killed enough, I don't start the genocide run, so I'm going to just stay around here for a while. Oh, two of them now. That's gonna make things a little faster, I think.
But nobody came? Oh, what is this freaky sound? This is weird. It's sending so many shivers down my spine. I'm not, like, pretending that this is affecting me this much. This is legit, like, freaky. Like, I didn't expect to go into that fight to see that so quickly. I seriously thought that I was just gonna... Determination. Just like that? Nothing about the mouse? Just... Okay, that's very different. Oh, am I gonna have to listen to this music for the rest of time? Because... He's gone! Why did he leave? Although, I guess...
If I'm like this, then... If it's the genocide route, then I guess things could be different. Oh, I can still... I can still do this? Okay, well... There. I mean, this might help, maybe, down the line. I don't know. I guess we'll find out. I don't know! This is creepy as... Oh, of course they're all gone. Did you miss it? No, I didn't miss it. I got... It's just gonna keep doing that?! You're just gonna keep reminding me that it's freaky as hell. What is that Toriel? She doesn't know anything. She doesn't- Oh my god, so she remains unaffected by what's happening. Oh wow, this is- Ah, I still can't shake that feeling. It's a weird thing. It's such a weird thing. Oh, come on. No. Stop reminding me. That's just weird. No, don't do that to me. That's not cool. Even the Vegetoid that's supposed to be there is gone. Oh my god. Everything, everyone except Toriel is gone. Really? Really? No. This is how it's gonna be like for the rest of the game? Oh, no, stop. You gotta stop doing that. You've got to stop doing that. Oh my god. Oh, every time it's freaky to read. It's that font. It's that fucking font. It's really weird. Why is the encounter rate going up? It's like it wants to remind me more and more often that I killed everyone. Oh, no. No, I can't believe it's come to this. Oh man, there's Toriel's thing. I'm just gonna go grab- Oh no, this is a weapon here, isn't it? It's a toy knife. Oh no. Oh no. Ahahaha, so it begins. It begins. I don't know, oh man. Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. There's no happy music. How did you get here, my child? Oh, she was trying to call- Oh, there's a happy music, okay. Not a scratch, impressive. But still, I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try- She doesn't know. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one. Right back to the creepy music, are you kidding me? Every time this old tree grows any leaves, they fall right off. Okay. Alright. Determination. Okay. I guess the save points are changing too. Do you smell that? Surprise! It's a butterscotch cinnamon pie! I thought we might celebrate your arrival! We're about to celebrate something different. Oh boy. Here, I have another surprise for you. Let me guess, my room? This is it! Oh god, she's about to hold the hand. She is padding on a murderer right now. Oh god, this feels bad! Oh god, it's- Okay, I'm just gonna- How do I- Okay. There. Can I just- I can't sleep? There you go. Okay. I can get out, take this, and move on. That's going to be useful later on, I'm sure. Hopefully. If anything, it's a healing item, right? So I can at least make use of that. Alright, so I talk to her, and then I'm sure I just say I want to keep leaving because I don't give a shit. I'm still living here. Oh, no. When can I go home? This isn't my home. Let me go home. How do I exit the ruins? No, I don't care about some stupid snail. I just want to exit. Alright, here it comes. That moment that I had dreaded so much back in my neutral and true pacifist run. But now... Ugh, the music is here too. Oh my god. You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Yeah, just let me go. Oh my god, Toriel. I can't believe it's come to this. It has come to this. I am finally playing this mode where I will actually... My goal is to actually kill you this time. It is not to spare you. It is the exact opposite. You want to leave so badly. You are just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive. Toriel, don't stand in my way. Don't do this. Well, of course you have to stand in my way. I actually have to kill you this time. I cannot spare you. I have to kill you. And I know you're strong, and you can be strong, but you're not going to kill me. You're just not going to kill me, because you don't have the heart to do it. But I will. I will actually do this. Alright, well, let's do this. What? $22,000 damage? Those eyes. Oh god. You really hate me that much. Now I see who I was protecting by keeping you here. Oh god. Not you, but them. Ha. Oh god. That... Oh my god. That had such a different feeling to it. Oh my god. Just by saying, she realizes she's protecting them instead of me. That changes everything. I didn't expect to kill her in one shot! Really, Toby? Really? You're gonna do this? I don't even know what to say. It's just... Oh, hi, you. I forgot that you were gonna be here. Ha ha ha. You're not really human, are you? No. You're empty inside. Just like me. In fact... What? You're Zero, right? What? The human that I saw at the end of True Pacifist? In the cassettes? The one that Flowey, Azriel, hung out with and call each other brothers. We're still inseparable after... Oh, that has a hell of a different ring to it. Listen, I have a plan to become all-powerful. Even more powerful than you and your stolen soul. What stolen soul? What? Are we talking about the monsters I just killed? Is that... Let's destroy everything in this wretched world. Everyone, everything in these worthless memories. Let's turn them all to dust.
That's a wonderful idea.
Oh my god. This is so different from what I expected! This is crazy! Oh. You son of a bitch, Toby. You son of a bitch.
That's a hell of a way to die. Okay, I'll just jump up.
What? There was a P-switch? Are you kidding me? I don't even know how to have.
Oh, no.
Huh? I didn't type yes, master. No! 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 Stop! Why are you controlling me? Fuck, I don't know. How did I... You heard it through the microphone? I said...